research your topic is not easy because it takes hours and hours to put up all the information there. So what I like about your speech is you didn't bore me because it was full of data. Data can be boring if you just present it like that. So you present it with your own personal experience. That's another good point. And it became interesting. And I also like the energy and excitement you have, especially from the middle part onwards. So what are the things that you can do to improve on this speech? First, the opening. You show us a slide of your beautiful wife. Okay. What I was thinking is your title, Beautiful Lies. So are you telling us that you were not happy or what? I'm still struggling. What was the message even until the end? I know you have a lot of message to save costs, the tips and everything. So how can you improve is that maybe on your slide, you can say, do you want to have a nice wedding photo like this and not pay a bomb? So you will get some yeses. And for those of you who have married, you can do a repeat picture with the same wife or new wife. Wow. So that is like engaging people already. So that can be your opening. And then you go into your message and say, today I'm going to share with you how to save for wedding photos. And then you go on presenting your data. So as you present your data, give some headings to your body, the points. You can say, okay, look out for this hidden cost. You can present what you said just now. These are the nicely presented costs by the photographers from my research. These are the hidden costs. So then we have an idea, okay, this is what the photographer tells us. This the hidden cost is this is what you need to look out for. So at the end, you can go on and tell them, but I'm going to share with you how you can save money. First, referral. You have referral fee, you save something. And then you can say, go for early bird promo. And then you go on the story. Find your groom and bride later. And then maybe you say, hire your friends. We have so many good photographers in Dell. So you can go on with your points. And then with that, I think we can have a well-built structure and easier to follow your speech. Okay? So all the best to you.